Well, hello, welcome back to Symphony Moor Allotments. Whether you're watching us on DVD or on YouTube, we give you a very, very warm welcome. Well, the music clip you've just seen was filmed on the Friday, the day before the open day. And as you saw, we had a terrible rainstorm around lunchtime. That held everything up, and there was, as you can see by the video, hardly any setting up done yesterday. So it's all to do this morning. The question is, wool will be ready to go. It's 11 o'clock. Keep watching the video.
In the night, there are sights to be seen. Stars like jewels on the crown of a queen. But the only sign I want to view is that wonderful picture of you. On a streetcar or in the cafe. Summer, I fell in love. My heart told me what to do. I saw you there on the crystal of a hill, and I took a little picture of you. Then you were gone like a dream in the night. With you in my heart, my love, and my life.
Thank you for coming down. Woo! Big claps, shouts, hoo! Right, well, thank you very much for coming for our 2019 Open Day. We had a really interesting day yesterday setting up. We got absolutely drenched. We just put the cover on the gazebo and it absolutely wasn't even fixed, and it just came from nowhere. But despite all its best efforts, it's not kept us down, and we've managed to get everything sorted, ready for today, and everything's looking lovely in there. Obviously, there's lots of things to buy. You can go to all the stores. We've got fantastic pop-up tea rooms. But also, please spend time to have a wander around. We've been renovating for the last 2 years, and basically there's lots to see, so all in the corners. So we keep doing things. If you have a good look around this year, then another time when you come, you'll be able to see what other improvements we've been doing. So we're working hard and it's looking really lovely, and we hope you appreciate it. And you, more importantly, we really hope you enjoy your day today, and at least it's not raining. We're very lucky where we are, because we have this fantastic car park that isn't ours, I have to say. It belongs to, as you know, the Symphony Moor Social Club, and this is Cully who owns it, and he's very kind and lets us park when we need to use the allotment. So that's really lovely of him. And we thought, what can we do? I know, we'll ask him, see if he'll come and open our open day. So a big cheer, here's Cully. Woo!
Yeah, I just want to say the allotments look fantastic. I've been walking around this morning. It looks like they've made a massive effort. Just hope everyone enjoys the day. Spend some money. There's nothing better than homegrown. So without further ado, I'd like to declare the 2019 Symphony Moor Allotment Open Day open.
Well, with the 2019 Open Day officially opened, it's time to have a look around the stalls, and we'll start over on the veg stall, which is always extremely popular. Well, as I said, always very, very popular, this stall, so I won't bother the stall holders now. We'll have a chat to them later on and see how it's gone, but as you can see, plenty of customers. And another popular stall here is the samosas, which Mick is doing, and I'll work with him later on again when he's not so busy. And the always popular cake stall, I must admit, they look really nice again. Always mouth-watering when you come to this stall. How's it going? Are you doing drinks?
I'm in charge of the hot water.
Oh, the hot water?
And the generator.
Generator. Well, you've got quite a job then, keeping that going. Yeah. Keeping the kettles boiling.
Occasional waiter.
Yeah, and we've got the barbecue next to you over here.
That's right.
Thank you. Peter, how's it going? Yes, let's have a zoom into them burgers and oh, that looks lovely.
Sausages.
Wonderful.
Yeah, we've got the same as usual. We've got sausage, hot dogs, beef burgers, cheeseburgers, bacon cobs, bacon royale with cheese, whichever you want.
Can't say further than that. You're just about competing with McDonald's, eh?
Well, yeah, well, we're trying to.
All right, thank you very much, Peter.
No problem.
Right, hello, everyone. How are you?
Good.
Are you all having a nice day?
Yeah.
Right.
We've been here before. We've
got. Oh, you've been here before. You know what it's like then, don't you? The what, sorry?
Cookies. We've got to see where we have
cookies. All right.
And we're having cookies again.
Cookies again? Yeah. Right. We'll have to see what Mum gets you, won't you? Anyway, hope you all have a nice day. Good morning, everyone. Just saying hello to everyone.
Hiya.
Okay. Prize every time. A very popular stall since I last looked at the stall. There's a lot more prizes being set out. Right, next to that, we've got the raffle. Always very, very, very popular and a lot of prizes to go. Morning, ladies.
34.
And another popular stall, jams and cakes. Who you got bread this? Good morning, everyone. Everyone are well? All right, just having a quick look around all the stalls. Some lovely cakes on here. Cake stores on the refreshments and cakes to buy here to take home. And even bread today as well. All looks very nice. Right, well, this looks like books and jigsaw puzzles. Is that correct, Dawn?
It's everything. It's our bric-a-brac store, this is.
Right, everything. So anything goes.
Yeah, we've been very lucky. We've had lots of things donated.
Right.
And yeah, it's a lovely thing to recycle, obviously.
Good.
And hopefully they'll all go to new and good homes.
Good. Let's hope we have plenty of customers then.
Thank you. I'm sure we will.
Good morning, everyone. Hello, Jason.
Morning, Kevin.
Wife
morning,
says folks. I must speak to you on video, so here we go.
Absolutely. Morning, how are you?
Not too bad, thank you.
The whole box.
How many's in the box?
One.
Half a dozen. Certainly plenty here for Jason and Dawn to sell. Right, hi. You look all right this morning?
Hello, yes, fine, thank you. You?
Good, thank
good,
you.
Good.
And how are you, young man? You all
are
right?
You okay?
You don't feel well, but you've just had your face painted. That looks great. Well, whatever it is, I hope you soon feel better very soon.
A little bit tired, probably.
A bit tired,
yeah.
Right. Right, well, there we go. Let's hope you get plenty of customers for face painting and, of course, to the children's raffle.
Fantastic.
Looks very interesting.
Every single one wins.
Right, good. Hello, Ruth.
Hello.
It's lovely to see you down on the site again.
Nice to see you too.
How are you getting on? And have you got your new plot up and running all right?
Yes, it's going all right, but I miss my old plot and I love coming back here.
Oh, we miss seeing you down here because it just don't seem the same without you. But anyway, I'm pleased that you're doing well and pleased your new plot's going okay.
Yeah, thank you very much.
And I hope your store goes well today.
Yes.
But there again, the raffle usually does because it takes about half an hour to do all the prizes, doesn't it? So
I know, there's a lot of prizes here today.
Let's hope we get a few more people down anyway and it all goes extremely well.
Okay.
Thank you, Ruth.
Bye then.
Bye-bye. How's it going, Mick?
Oh, fantastic, I'm doing sold out.
They always go fast, don't they? I know you do well on here. How's it going, Angie?
Fine, yeah.
You all right?
Yeah.
Always very popular, the cake stall, isn't it?
Yeah, plenty to eat.
Yeah. So this is part of the refreshments. And then, of course, over there, we've got hamburgers, beef burgers, as we saw earlier. Right, well, everybody enjoying themselves here in the refreshments area. Hello, everyone. How are you doing? Anybody like to speak to me?
Coffee. No.
Just a wave then.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You've got my good side, haven't
you? I've got your good side, definitely, no doubt about it.
Nothing on your barbecue for vegetarians.
Sorry?
Nothing on your barbecue for vegetarians.
Well, I should put a complaint in about that then. Yeah. That don't sound right, does it?
Yeah.
I must cater for vegetarians, definitely. We'll put it on the notes. Right, this is the new seating area we had at the plant sale. Hello everyone, everybody okay?
I was thinking I don't remember this.
A little bit louder, I can't hear you.
That's all right. I'd forgotten this was here, I had not noticed that.
Yeah, very useful actually. Nice little area for sitting in. That's right, thank you very much. How's it going, Eddie? All right?
Yes, very well. Thanks.
Usual busy stall as it always is.
Oh, not too bad today.
Yeah. We need a few more customers, don't we?
Yeah, we need a few more.
Good. All right, Al.
All right, Kev, yeah.
Yeah,
well.
Fruit and veg stall again as usual.
Oh, yeah.
You've got your room, Bob? Right.
Yeah, just pick up a scooter.
As I get a few more people down as well.
Yeah.
Keep coming in.
Yeah.
Keep buying stuff.
That's what we want. Right, hello there. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I like that face painting.
It's great, isn't it? You're going to give a big growl.
I'm just doing a zooming of it now. Give us a growl. Very good, that. I'll see how many more I can find. Thank you very much. Right, I found another young man here with another face painting. Now, are you going to tell me what it is?
It's a caterpillar.
A caterpillar, yeah, I thought that's what it was. Crawling right over your nose. That looks very good. I love the face painting. Right, thank you very much. Right, I've just come down to the face painting stall again, and there's a young lady here, just in the process of having her face painted, and her hair's dropped over. Oh, there we go. And no guesses for guessing what it is. And of course, it is a butterfly. Looking really good already. You'll have to have a look through the mirror when it's done.
Some glitter on.
Glitter, yeah. Finishing touches. We'll have a look when it's completely finished. Right, this is the finished product. Very, very nice, both sides. Lovely, thank you very much indeed. Right, you're probably wondering what that is in front of me, but in actual fact, it's a little girl riding it. That's good, have you just bought that this morning? I really like that. I thought you was riding is it a pony?
It's an
unicorn. Oh, right, trust me to get it wrong. Anyway, I really like that, looks really good. Thank you very much for letting me video it. Well, just leaving the open day for a moment, I'm gonna go over into the corner of the allotments where something quite special has been going on. Right, a special little corner of the allotment. So what have we got here, Dawn?
Well, this is an interesting one because we've been obviously renovating the allotments now for the last 2 years, and this was a little dark and dingy corner, and it was full of rubbish and brambles and glass and brick, and it was awful. And it's not a plot, but then again, it needs to be used. We don't want it to be wasted. So what we did, a couple of my lovely members that are very close, actually came down and helped me. And I have to say, one lady who sat over there, and I'll introduce you in a minute, Mrs.
Right.
Dinser, she is 83. And Mr. Singh, who's not here today, but he's her neighbour, he's 92. And between the three of us, this is what we did.
Wonderful.
So what we did, we cleared the plot of all the rubbish. We put some nice membrane down. And then barked it. We put a beautiful seating area that you can see here.
I'm going to pan back and have a look now, yeah. Yeah.
And then obviously what we did, we just bought little trinkets as we went along, upcycled things, and got things that were interesting, and just to make a bit of a feature of it. I think we're going to add to it as we go along, Kevin, and basically just put some vegetables in over there next year. So make a little feature. But the main thing is, it's somewhere that we can come and sit.
Yeah.
Somewhere we can come and sit and just enjoy the allotment and the sights and the sounds. So these two lovely ladies, good job, Mrs. Dinser. So this is Mrs. Dinser.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
This is Mrs. Dinser here, and she was the lady that came to help me.
Very
good.
And
this is her lovely friend.
Right.
So There we go. This is what we want to be doing, is sitting here and enjoying this allotment.
Exactly. Well, thank you very much for that, Dawn. I'm just going to go back so I can have a full shot of it now. Okay. And I think you've all done a wonderful job on it.
Thank you.
A very untidy corner that now looks really special. Yeah, right, well, it's raffle time again now, so over to the raffle. We'll see who comes out first and last, because it goes on too long. So have we got the first one out yet?
Yeah, we've got the first one out.
And it's...
Who's it?
Amura.
Amura, is she here?
Just presenting the first prize now to Anne. Flowers, lovely.
There you go, Anne. Well done.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Well, we're drawing to the close of another allotment open day. So how do you feel it's gone today, Dawn?
Oh, Kevin, it's been lovely. We've been so lucky after all that downpour yesterday.
Yeah,
we've
weather.
Been really lucky with the weather, and people have come out and supported us as usual. It's really great, the Simpson community coming down here. And I think we've had a few further afield as well, actually, which is lovely. And we've had some other allotments come and see us, which is always lovely.
Good.
And we've had a really nice time today. Good with the weather. We've had plenty of stalls and plenty of people down, so it's gone really well, Kevin. I'm dead chuffed with that.
Right, yeah, well, I think everybody seems to have enjoyed themselves well. I've loved some of the face painting that's been going on with the children.
It's been fab,
Looks wonderful.
And the face painting, of course, was aimed at all the animals, creatures you'd find on an allotment, so that's brilliant. It's really good. And as you can see, we're nearly close now, and you can still, there's people still milling around everywhere, so it's been very nice.
A lovely day all round.
Absolutely, something a bit different.
Just before we say goodbye, to those of you who's technically minded, I always keep getting asked down here, I get electric on the site, and I put a video on that I did 3 years ago on the site, so if you're watching on DVD, keep running, it'll follow on. If you're watching on YouTube, it's the video underneath this one. So if you want to know how to get electric on your allotment plot, just keep viewing. And I'll explain how to do it.
It's brilliant if you can. Get your little lawnmower going, it's fab.
It's very helpful.
Yeah.
Also, of course, if you're a homeowner, you have a power cut, you've got one of these devices, you can still watch your telly. So have a look at the video, see what you think. But having said that,
Kevin.
Dawn, thanks for this. And yeah, I think it's been a lovely day all around. Everybody seems to have enjoyed it. Let's look forward to many more events down here on Simpson Moor Allotments.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you, Kevin.
So bye-bye for me and bye-bye
from
Dawn.
Me and all of my team, of course. Couldn't do it without them.
Thank you very much to everyone who's
Thank
helped.
Thank you, bye.
And we'll look forward to seeing you again down here on allotments, hopefully in 2020. Yep, bye for now.